I am Dr. A.M. Reddy from Hyderabad Jubilee Hills. I do practice since 20 years in homeopathy. Since 4 years I am doing practice in autism. I am specialized in autism cases and ADHD cases and hyperactive cases in children. So who is suffering with restlessness, who is losing their concentration, who is having poor social communications, those kids are coming into the autism category and ADHD category and hyperactive category. So because of taking over medication of the mothers during pregnancy time, this is the responsible for autism and ADHD and hyperactive and behavioral issues in children. So we have to save our kids, future generation kids. So to avoid odd medications, if any emergency comes during the pregnancy, so homeopathy is a better choice for pregnancy time to avoid autism cases and ADHD cases. So nowadays in India, we are getting more number of cases because of unhealthy condition of the parents. So parents are suffering with diabetes, parents are suffering with thyroid, parents are suffering with any other chronic ailments. So because of these chronic problems, the sperm quality and ovum quality is reducing. This effect is ovulation. The unhealthy ovulation is also one of the main responsible for these type of disorders. Autism and ADHD and hyperactive, these are the not diseases, neurological disorders only. These are not coming from hereditary. It is the depends on the parents' health condition only. So I am very much thankful to Sandeep Patil, ex-cricketer, given award to me. Recently, I got my article in Forbes magazine. So we have to aware autism and autism-related health issues to the public. It is my responsibility. So I am very much thankful to all my doctors, my admin staff, and my wife Dr. Srijana, and my parents, my friends, my colleagues. I am very much thankful. So in future, it is a social responsibility. Autism and ADHD and hyperactives, we have to prevent. This is our social responsibility. So thanks to all here. I am very much happy. Thank you.